Something about this feels completely different. I think I'm slowly starting to get the hang of this.
Once I defeat you, I shall achieve the very pinnacle of strength. And now you will taste my blade! Not bad.
So finally we have Goku Ultra Instinct Saiyan and Goku Black Super Saiyan Rose. In the latest trailer of Dragon Ball Sparking Zero Budokai Tenkaichi 4, so we have a lot of new characters and one of our special favorite Vegito. And not only Vegito, it's Super Vegito. So finally, Super Vegito versus Zen. It's going to be an epic battle between them. We have Sword versus Fish trailer. So here is Future Trunks versus Rose. It is the finest attack, but Rebrian, is also the coolest entry. After all this, you really think I'll surrender? We also have Yajirobe and Popovich, one of the favorite characters but not playable in all of the games. Yajirobe, here you can see he lost his sword. Demon King Dabura, one of the main villain characters, and also Mr. Saturn. So you can also play with Mr. Saturn in Budokai Tenkaichi 4, which we will also play in Budokai Tenkaichi 3. This character Annihilator, one of the damnest character. It's like the Death Ball finisher, super ultimate move.
Something about this feels completely different. I think I'm slowly starting to get the hang of this.
Once I defeat you, I shall achieve the very pinnacle of strength.
And now you will taste my blade!
Not bad. Want to see if you can keep up?
Bet you can't.
Rejoice and praise be! Together, we shall achieve the very pinnacle of radiance. Let the wrath of a god sink in! This is the end for you!
So if we break it down, we got Vegito finally, a Potara fusion. We also got Vegito super ultimate attack, Spirit Sword. If you watch this fight, we also got the Tournament of Power stage. So we can play here, and maybe there is a mode where we can also participate in Tournament of Power, as which is DBS Super. One of the main highlights were Annihilator. It is the main demon character, which is so powerful, and it looks like the Death Ball which Frieza uses. And finally we have the Goku Ultra Instinct Time. Goku Black is also my favorite. You can see my logo, it's just like the Goku Super Saiyan Rose.
Want to see if you can keep up?
So for both of them, you can subscribe and like for more content. Together.